from overnight, a fire is reported at a business in Cudahy. This was the scene around 2 o'clock this morning at Patrick Cudahy. That's near Layton and Sweet Applewood. Crews from different fire departments across the area were called in to help. Police tell WISN 12 News no one was hurt. The cause of the fire is under investigation.